Number two, Jake Farrington falls on the ball after a loose snap.